drop the spike and slow this guy down. Dispatch, we got him. This guy's going nowhere. Over.
We copy that. Locate and detain all remaining 1044s in your area. Officer, in pursuit of high speed racer, request backup. All units, please respond.
Vehicle damage
scene. All pursuit vehicles, be advised. 1044 has skirted a roadblock. All units, pursue and detain. Takedown acknowledged. Pursue and detain all remaining targets.
One down, he isn't going anywhere.
Dispatch, race has been successfully halted.
Be advised, officer is code 3 on a suspected racer. All nearby units, move in and support. All units, we have a unit in pursuit of a suspected 1044. All nearby officers, please assist. One of our ANPR systems just ID'd a speeding racer. All nearby units, move to intercept.
After a video of a street racer was posted online, dozens of other racers have begun uploading copycat videos. It appears that what was once an anonymous underground sport is now become a sport of viral reality show, with racers embracing and even seeking out notoriety.
Perception is reality. Law and order only exists as long as the public believes it. Today, they believe it less than yesterday. They see racers defying the laws without consequence. And when the laws no longer have teeth, when they become polite suggestions, society breaks down. The public accuses us of intimidation. But the truth is that show of force is preferable to use of force. And when show of force isn't enough to maintain order, sometimes you have to settle for the real thing. Throw them into turmoil. An example of real force. They need to be taught a lesson.
minutes. Suspect at 1044. All nearby officers, please assist. Officer in pursuit of high speed racer requests backup. All units, please respond. Be advised, officer in code 3 on a suspected racer. All nearby units, move in and support.
I just took a chunk out of him. He's still mobile. I'm still following.